stage in my father's place, and on WLIRFM, the Larsen-Feiten Band.
Thank you. Southern Samba. Yeah. Welcome to my father's place.
We'd like y'all to put your hands together right now. I'm going to play a little groove for a minute. I'd like y'all to clap along with it. We'll be right back.
One.
Thank you.
percussion is Lenny Castro over there. On drums, Mr. Juan Art Rodriguez. Mr. Juan. Vernon Porter on the bass. And y'all's neighbor up here is Buzzy Feiten from Long Island.
Shine on,
I grew up in a town pretty near to here called Centerport. Yeah, all right. And Centerport is not a real big town. It's got like a gas station, a grocery store, and a bar. And lots of back roads. And I was riding on one of these back roads, and I got a real creepy feeling, like somebody was in the back seat, you know, that I hadn't invited along. Those street lights, and it was really eerie. And this is a song about that, and it's called The Danger Zone.
Thank you.
good night.
Hey, thank you. That's Lenny Castro, Art Rodriquez, Buzzy Feiten, Vernon Porter, Neil Larsen. It's great to be back in New York, y'all.
Larsen-Feiten Band. I'm Bob Watt. Thanks a lot for being part of another WLIR radio concert, and good night from the stage of my father's place in the village of Old Roslyn.